New this morning, Cincinnati Mayor John Cranley is officially launching his campaign for Ohio governor today. Cranley finishes his second term as mayor at the end of the year and is term limited from running for that office again. It's been an open secret he was interested in the governor's job. Investigative reporter Paula Christian sat down with Cranley one-on-one to hear his plan for Ohio's future.
For the better part of 20 years, John Cranley has been working here at City Hall, first on City Council and then as mayor. He will be touting Cincinnati's comeback story in his bid for governor.
Cranley says he's proud of what he's been able to do for the city of Cincinnati.
When I ran for mayor, I said we would grow the city, and for the first time since 1950, the city's growing again. I said we would reduce poverty. We reduce poverty faster than any other part of Ohio. These are results. Ohio needs results.
Now he has a plan for Ohio. He wants to legalize recreational marijuana and use the profits to add high-paying jobs, fix roads and bridges, expand high-speed Wi-Fi across the state, and add clean water initiatives.
I don't care if you're Democrat or Republican. Everybody wants hope. They want a better Ohio for their kids and grandkids.
Current Republican Governor Mike DeWine is running for a second term, and he'll likely have Republican challengers hoping to unseat him in this May's primary election. Cranley, who is a Democrat, will also face a primary showdown against Dayton Mayor Nan Whaley. She was in Cincinnati on Monday for a campaign stop at a downtown coffee shop. Coming up tonight, I'll tell you how much money Cranley has raised so far and his plan for boosting name recognition statewide. Paula Christian, WCPO 9 iTeam.